Dimash Kudaibergen. Hello dear listeners, leave comments. Popular singer Dimash, invited to the concert, was rated by authoritative domestic media as a cultural envoy for Belt and Roads. This is a concrete practice of the national initiative at the invitation of Kazakhstan national master performers to participate in the Belt and Road international musical season. The singer had many performances on the stage of the Singer Variety Show. And the Center for Airborne Canals not only brought a new form of presentation to the people of Shenzhen, but also represented Shenzhen in the world of communication. Take another step in the process. Dimash Kudaibergen. Dimash used the unique sound of the dolphin's soul. Shenzhen Universe Shade, which was Belt and Road musical season in Shenzhen in the year, sounded the concert of the world tour of Kazakhstan singer. Dimash post-season performances stretched to a complete stop. According to reports, this concert was the first concert of Dimash of the year. The performances not only increased the share of Chinese songs, but also became the singing of many new singles. That night, Dimash used the unique sound of a dolphin's soul to interpret classic songs, such as The Most Unforgettable Day and Autumn Concentration, which attracted live fans for praise. The concert is a post-season performance of the season Belt and Road in Shenzhen in a year, which received strong support from the Shenzhen Party and Municipal Government Party Committee. In the past 2 years, the musical season One Belt, One Road in Shenzhen was focused on the topic communication and art, multisymbiosis, cooperation and mutually beneficial cooperation and creating a better future under the theme Connecting China and Foreign Countries and Communicating with the World for China's promotion and communication and the exchange of various civilizations in the world has become a new urban cultural brand in Shenzhen. We are participating in the Belt and Road music season in Shenzhen to promote the countries of One Belt, One Road, the overall progress and development in the field of music and art, as well as creating a platform for international business cooperation. The relevant person responsible for the JAGL industry and culture group presented the group will continue to respond to the Belt and Road National Initiative, present and hold more ambitious performances and contribute to the overall prosperity and development of Shenzhen culture and art. National Treasurer sings the music of the world. The heavy crew creates an audio-visual feast. This concert in Nemai was carefully honed with gold. He was sent to Zhu Ziogen, director of the gold medal, who gave concerts for Wu Yifan and Hua Chen. Dance beauty has been perfected in a comprehensive way, destroying the routine and using the highly artistic concept of space to create a strong visual impact. At the same time, like Dimash's first concert of the year, the choice of performances is very different from last year. He not only increases the share of Chinese songs, but also has many new singles. Dimash announced Vows of Love, Warm Heart and Move to Love. The Landing Canals will not only bring a new form of presentation to the residents of Shenzhen, but will also present Shenzhen in the world of communication. Take another step in the process. Dear listeners, leave comments on the channel.